take too long. I want to introduce you to everybody in my band. I'm so proud of them, as you know, you can tell. Up here on our back line, we've got our three great lady singers. On the far end, from Portland, Michigan. We have a thing in Michigan called the Michigan Music Awards, and she won Best Rock Female Vocalist. Barbara Payton. Omaha, Nebraska. She lives in Nashville now. She's been nominated three times for Grammys for the Best Female Blues Singer, Miss Shawn Murphy. And nice to meet you, also from Detroit. I think she's the best high singer I've ever heard, Miss Laura Creamer. Young man won the ACM, that's the Academy of Country Music Award, best guitar player last year, Rob McNally. On the bass guitar, Silver Bullet since 1969, Chris Gamble. This guy's played on a quadrillion country hits. One of the top session drummers in Nashville, from Memphis, Tennessee. Lives in Las Vegas now. He's been the Silver Bullet since 1983. Mark Chatfield. On the keyboards on the rise room there. Silver Bullet since 1980. Craig Frost. Section, the Motor City Horns for Michigan. On the saxophone, Mr. Keith Kaminsky. On the trombone, Mr. John Rutherford. On the high trumpet, I call him Screechy Bob Johnson. On the low trumpet, Mr. Mark Byerly. They've been with us 13 years and we just love them. Thanks, guys. Over here on guitar, he also plays piano. He's from Nashville, actually from Michigan, really, but he moved to Nashville, traitor. Anyway, he's a songwriter. He wrote It's 5 O'Clock Somewhere. He's a regular producer. He's produced Jamie Johnson, he's produced Willie Nelson, and he won the ACM for Best Piano Player last year. Jim Moose Brown! Glenn Frey is actually singing background on this. If you've heard this for 50 years, you've heard Glenn Frey singing the Ramblin' Bands on it. Here you go, Ramblin' Gamblin'.